Josh Richardson likes to play basketball one way.
Is he feeling it or what?
Wow.
Woo!
Just being more aggressive, you know, looking for my shots. I mean, I just been getting good looks at the goal and been capitalizing. You know, you can just put me out there and I don't think we lose any steps. And I feel like we've been just getting the ball out more and, you know, just getting out to the races. And I feel like that's where I excel the most.
Against Virginia, the junior from Edmond, Oklahoma, was simply in the zone.
Richardson got a bomb from the top of the circle and hits. Up gives to Thompson. Left side Richardson, open again and hits again. Throws it right wing to Hubs, back to the top to Richardson. Got a gun, another one, hits another one. He is on fire.
I mean, if I got the hot hand, then you know, I'm going to want the ball. And I just say to everybody else on the team, if somebody has a hot hand, I'm going to try to get that person the ball. You know, since I'm a perimeter guy, I usually have a good running start at the block, or usually like on a fast break or something. I think a lot of it's just timing, having long arms, and being able to jump is a big advantage to myself and my teammate, Jordan McCray. He also has really long arms. And so, I mean, we use that to our best advantage.
As Southeastern Conference play begins, the Vols will look to number one for veteran leadership.
When we're in the ring, that's the biggest focus. We just want to win the ring. I mean, when we execute, it's tough to beat us. And, you know, just staying in shape, because we know we're going to have to run on people. And, you know, your body's going to start hurting and everything. But, you know, just get treatment on it and just play through it, because, you know, everybody else is feeling the same way. So, the intensity is definitely going to pick up. The talent level, it's not going to drop in there. It's not an easy game in the SEC, so it's got to come out ready to work and ready to play smart every day.
For the Konzo Martin Show, I'm Rick Russo.